Kern, noted dance educator, social dance choreographer, has been asked to coordinate and narrate this exhibition for the Swing Dance Society. We hope you will all join in celebrating the joy and creative spirit that we all share in dancing the Lindy to Big Band Jazz. Yes. All right. Now, to set the tone, Teddy and her partner, John Festa, will start with a little satin swing.
Lewis learned to dance from Margaret Potichuk. He started swing dancing 4 years ago when he walked into the Cat Club and saw George and Margaret dance. He studied George, he watched his moves, and his own dancing was influenced forever. Chris Parks, his partner tonight, started swing dancing as a teen in Cincinnati and returned to it a year and a half ago at the Cat Club where she saw Tom dance. She asked him to dance. ancient race, exemplified in the exquisite dancing of Dawn Hampton and Sonny Mabry. Two beloved favorites here. Dawn started dancing at the age of 3, has been in showbiz all her life, and swing dancing since her teens at the legendary Savoy Ballroom. Sonny also started swing dancing as a teen at the Savoy. He too has been dancing since the age of 3 when he started tap dancing. Many of us know Sonny from Small's Paradise, where we met, where the Swing Society had its origin. Here's a rare treat.
Encouraged him to join a dance contest. Margaret and he
he won the dance contest with her and started coming to the Cat Club shortly thereafter. He's one of the most inventive and sophisticated dancers on the dance floor. Karen, his partner tonight, has been dancing swing at the Cat Club for the last 3 years. Welcome, Charlie and Miss Karen Goldstein. Tonight, their own unique and individual styles would have also wowed you.